Watch out, guys!
My turn! Now's a chance! Let's go, everyone! This is our real power!
Watch out, guys!
All right! This one's got your name on it.
Hope you like it!
Here we go! Another chance!
Gotcha!
You're finished!
Analyzing enemy attack patterns. Analysis complete! Next try.
My turn!
Leave it to me.
Here we go.
I'm in.
Leave it to me.
Right. Analyzing enemy attack patterns. I've got it.
Go. That's that. Let's keep moving.
Treasure chest!
Looks like this place is crawling with archaisms, just like Aurelia.
There's some monsters I didn't see when we were here yesterday, too.
They must have brought them in from outside. Be careful. Enemy sighted! Here we go!
Turn.
This one's got your name on it.
Hope you like it.
My turn.
My turn.
I'm in.
All right. You picked the wrong guy to mess with. Leave it to me.
This one's got your name on it.
Hope you like it.
Time to shine. How about the good? Go for it.
I'll pick you up.
Here we go.
Nice try.
Analyzing enemy attack patterns. Analysis complete!
Here we go!
All right!
Time to shine! Now!
I'll pick you up!
Go! That's the power of the eight leaves. My turn!
All
All right. This one's got your name on it.
Hope you like it.
Here we go.
Okay, it's safe for now.
Really not my type.
All right. Go. We'll cut our own path.
There's the exit. Looks like the gate's been shut.
So the Provincial Army and the RMP are having a shouting match out there.
Let's just leave them to it. We need to head further in.
Now's our chance. Go. We can do this.
Go. Gotcha. Leave it to me. This one's got your name on it.
Hope you like it.
Right.
My turn. We'll cut our own path.
Oh, what a nice looking treasure chest.
Sorry, you're really not my
turn.
This one's got your name on it. Hope you like it.
Here we go. There! Now's a chance!
Gotcha! My turn! Analyzing enemy attack patterns. I've got it!
Time to shine!
Stop! Go for it! Let's get this party started!
Right!
Got it. You bet!
What a dazzling experience that was.
Yeah, more of that. Thanks. Come at me! Leave it to me! Freeze! Get it? Here we go! Now's our chance!
Gotcha!
My turn! Time to shine!
Here we go! That's the power of the eight leaves!
Shouldn't take long.
I'm in.
My turn. Now's our chance.
Gotcha. All right. This one's got your name on it.
Hope you like it.
You picked the wrong guy to mess with.
I'm in.
Stop! Now!
I'll pick you up!
My turn!
Freeze! Get it?
Right!
Here we go! Now's a chance!
Gotcha!
Right!
Time to shine! I live life my way. That's all there is to it. This shouldn't take long.
I'm in.
Go! All right, let's do this!
My turn!
This one's got your name on it.
Hope you like it!
Analyzing enemy attack patterns. Analysis complete!
How about the...
Go! Burn
Leave it to me. Freeze! Get it?
My turn. Give it up, everyone. Ha! How about...
Go!
Leave it to me. This one's got your name on it.
Hope you like it. Shining darkness, not turned up.
Go.
Time to shine.
How about
go for it? Let's get this party started.
Right.
I gotcha.
All right.
Bang! Now! My turn. Burn to end.
Right. Listen to my sonic feel.
I'm in.
How about...
My turn. Get it?
Here we go! Go!
Gotcha!
Right.
My turn! Sick! Now's our chance!
Gotcha!
Huh. How about...
Now!
I'll back you up!
Alright! Bang! Bang! Now! Go! Go! Go!
Gotcha!
My turn! Shining darkness, not turn bell!
Here we go!
Ha! Time to shine!
How about the...
My turn!
Bang! 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 My turn!
Ha! I'm in!
My turn!
Go!
Analyzing enemy attack patterns. Analysis complete.
All right.
Bang, bang, bang.
How about...
Go for it. Let's get this party started.
Right.
Got your pitch. Go. Go.
Gotcha.
Here we go. Go.
Gotcha.
Right.
My turn.
Time to shoot.
Now. I'll get you up.
My turn. Ha!
Leave it to me.
Go get him. Got it.
Time to shoot.
Here we go.
All right.
All right, let's keep going.
All right.
Success. by treasure.
The eight leaves.
Great!
Oh! What a nice looking treasure chest. Oh, what a nice looking treasure chest.
Now's our chance.
My turn.
Second floor. Damn.
Time to shine. My turn. All right, let's keep going.
Bring it on! My turn!
I'm in.
My turn!
It's my turn!
My turn!
It's my turn!
Sweet dreams, pussycats.
A dead end? Maybe not. We walked past a ladder not too long ago.
Let's go back and find it.
Yep, this is the one. Climbing this should take us further in.
What was that?
I heard a rumbling. Was there a cave in somewhere?
Nothing's gonna collapse in here, is it?
Phew. Looks like it came from somewhere farther off.
Hello, Reen here.
Reen, can you hear me? I've hit a little snag here.
Crow, what happened?
Well, I've managed to get the miners back all right. But as I was coming back, there was this cave-in. I hate to say it, but it caught me totally off guard. The route we took in from the passage is totally blocked now.
So it was a cave-in after all. Are you okay? You're not hurt, are you?
I'm okay. No, a little dusty. It was a close one, though. But I can't get to you, and you guys won't be able to come back the same way from where you are. I'm trying to find another route to get to you. Just hang tight, okay?
We will. And be careful.
Was that Crow?
I heard you mention a cave-in. What happened?
That sound we just heard was a cave-in. And it happened right along the route we took in here. Crow's okay, but he doesn't know if he'll be able to find another way to get to where we are.
That's unfortunate.
And it means our exit point is cut off, too.
Looks like there's no turning back now. Let's keep going.
I'm with you all the way. We're not leaving until we find those miners.
They won't even know what hit him.
Go!
Time to shine.
Stop! Go for it!
Right!
It's my turn! Fire!
Go! We'll cut our own path!
Best bag treasure.
Enemy sighted! Take him out! My turn! This is our real power!
There we go. Almost there. Just a little further now.
All right. On the other side of that door is the central control room. That's where the other hostages are being held. With any luck, the terrorists won't see us coming.
They haven't come out to stop us directly, so I don't think they know we're here.
Ensuring the safety of the hostages should be our top priority.
Right. We need to be cautious now, more than ever. Hello, Reen here.
It's me, George. Is it safe to talk now?
George!
I just just got off the line with Toa. She said she wants to talk with you directly, so I'm going to patch your call into your Arcus. The signal quality's not going to be too hot, so just put your Arcus in speaker mode and bear with me for a minute.
Understood. And speaker mode on.
Are you all okay?
President Herschel!
Yeah, we're still alive and kicking.
Angie! I'm so relieved you're safe. I've been worried sick about all of you, especially when I heard Crow was caught up in that cave-in. If I'd known something like this was going to happen, I would have come to Ruhr myself.
It's all right. I'm glad you got in touch with us.
We really appreciate everything you're doing.
Anyway, it sounds like Crow's fine, so you don't have to worry about it.
Really? Oh, thank goodness. Oh, right. I called you because I just turned up some new info. It sounds like His Majesty the Emperor has given the Railway Military Police official clearance to investigate the mine.
They had to take it all the way to the top?
Yep, and there's no way the Provincial Army can bluster their way past that. I bet the Railway Military Police will be busting in any moment now.
Well, that's some good news at least. But even so, we need to press our advantage and keep heading deeper into the mine.
This is our chance. We can use the confusion the RMP will cause to rescue the hostages. But even if they do step in, I can see the Provincial Army still trying to get in the way.
Yeah, so the sooner we act, the better chance we have of getting to those miners and getting them out safely.
Okay, but be careful, everyone. And if you feel like it's too dangerous, you get out of there quick, okay? Don't try to do anything too reckless. That goes double for you two, Reen and Angie.
Me? Reckless?
Looks like she's got her number. Don't worry. I promise we'll come back in one piece.
Okay, you promised. I'll be waiting for you back at the Academy. So, I'm gonna pass you back to George now.
Well, that's about how things stand right now. Got my fingers crossed that Adios is looking after you. Good luck, guys.
Roger.
Just leave it to us.
I'm kind of left with the impression we just got a pep talk.
Yeah, though we wouldn't have made it this far without Crow, George, and Toa. It all comes down to this. Let's make them proud.
Right.
I'm ready to finish this in style. This shouldn't take long.
Go!
I'm in.
My turn!
Go!
Right!
Okay.
Thanks!
Here we go!
Right!
Now!
Well fought, Angelica.